everybody. Nice to see you again. In the previous lesson, we talked about the present simple and the present continuous. Also, the use of the present simple and the present continuous. So today, we move to compare about the present simple and the present continuous. What are the different uses of the present simple and the present continuous? So now, let's have a look at the board. Present continuous and the present simple. Present simple. Present simple, subject plus verb 1 plus object. Yeah. Subject plus verb 1 plus object. And the present continuous, subject plus am is are plus verb in plus object. So now let's have a look about the difference from present simple and present continuous after we see the form already here. So let's go ahead. We use the present simple to talk about regular or usual thing. Regular, yes. For regular or usual thing, mean the thing that happen regularly, that happen regularly or usually, yes. So we use in the present simple. Yeah. For example, she works in a school. She works in a school. She's a teacher. So it is a general or usual thing that she does. She works in a school. It means that she is a teacher. Yes. Jane speaks French and Spanish. Jane speaks French and Spanish. Yes. It is, so we can say, a usual or regular thing of fact. Yeah. For Jane, fact that she speaks French and Spanish. I go to the cinema every week. I go to the cinema every week. Yeah. You see the word every week. Every irregularly is the regular even. Yeah. It happen every week. Yes. Do every week. So the action is say regularly. Regularly. Yes. It's rain a lot in March. Yeah. For this example, it means every year in March, it rain a lot. Yeah, it rains a lot. So we use present simple. Yes, for regularly. Usually I play tennis. Usually is a habit. It's a habit, a usual thing. For I play tennis, yes. It's a habit thing. Joe, what does Tom do? What does Tom do? As you say, he's a teacher. He's a teacher. Yes, it's a job. It's talking about a job. It's your, you can say the fact, the general, the truth, yes. Is fact for teacher. Now let's look at different about the present continuous. Here, we use the present continuous for things that are happening now. Happening now means here, temporary thing. It's not permanent, it's temporary. Just for a while. So, for example, my husband is working in Paris this month. Just this month. He's working in Paris, for example, in March, and he's working in Paris. So we use present continuous. It's temporary. It's temporary action, yes. Tom is speaking on phone at the moment. Yeah. At the moment. It's temporary too. At the moment. Tom is speaking on phone. Yeah. It's raining now. But today I'm going to play golf. It's raining now. But I'm going to play golf. It means that this sentence can be after get in the evening, no rain, and then I go to play golf. Yes. It's raining now, but I'm going to play golf. Here is conversation. Bill, what's Tom doing this week? What Tom doing this week? Yeah, just this week, not every week, just this week. He's skiing in Australia. He's skiing in Australia. In Australia now, he's skiing. Yes. Now is N for comparing the present simple and the present continuous. So again, we use present simple for the regularly on or usual thing, and for the present continuous for the action happening just temporary thing. Yes, yes, temporary. Yes, just happening now, and we can say temporary thing, not generally. Yes, not regularly. It's not a habit. So we use in the present continuous. And the form is different. We look at, we see already, present continuous, subject plus am is are, plus verb in plus object. And about the present simple, subject plus verb one plus object. Yes, it's different form, yeah. And different use too, when can we use it. So now let's look at about point two. We do not usually use this verb in the present continuous. Yes. So what are the verbs that we cannot use in the present continuous? Just review again. In the previous lesson, I taught it already. But now, review again. Yes. So the verb that cannot use in the present continuous, you have to remember. Yeah. You have to remember. The verb like, hate, love, want, think. Think now, it means believe, yeah. It means believe. Know, mean, yes. Remember, understand. So again, what are the verbs we can choose in the present continuous? One is like, love, hate, what's that? Look at it. Want, think and mean believe, and then know, mean, remember, the last is understand. That's all for my explanation today. Do you have any question? Please comment. Thank you for your watching today. See you next time.